For the first time in motion picture history, eight renowned directors from all parts of the world came to one place to make a film. Each to tell his story in his own way, from his own vision. From America came award-winning director Arthur Penn, maker of Bonnie and Clyde and other hits. Mai Zetterling from Sweden, once a famous actress, now an outstanding director. From Russia, Lenin Prize winner Yuri Ozerov, the Soviet Union's foremost director. Midnight Cowboy made Academy Award-winning director John Schlesinger as famous around the world as in his native England. Japan's Kon Ichikawa, award-winning director, a brilliant technician, and a master of detail. From France, Claude Lelouch, creator of the film classic A Man and a Woman. Michael Pfleghar, one of West Germany's exciting new filmmakers. And that master of human comedy, Milos Forman, from Czechoslovakia. These gifted filmmakers did not come here to record a summary of winners and losers. Although 80,000 people watched at Munich, only eight of them saw the personal, dramatic stories behind the spectacle. John Schlesinger's probing cameras focus on the tragedy of the Israeli athletes. The bitter taste of defeat. Lelouch is interested in the losers. Milos Forman looks beyond the spectacle to find its humor. Henry Mancini's music and Michael Pfleghar's cameras combine to capture the beauty and grace of the women. Mai Zetterling is intrigued by the bizarre world of the strongest men on Earth. Eight leading international directors capture what the naked eye cannot see in a motion picture of enormous humanity.